the military is clearing away through there and bringing them off the main streets and bringing them to the hospitals. So they're on their way. We're following the guys who are bringing them out.